Configure MDTrader and save the settings as defaults to be present in future instances of the widget.